Oh god. He tastes nasty? Oh, this thing is fucking buff. Oh, hey, hey. Flex on him. Flex on him, niggas. Shut your lazy ass up. Oh, hell no. 3 more days of walking. Kiss my ass. No, it doesn't. I hate camping. Camping is just an invention to me. It's like you have a house, you have a fucking shelter, you have a fucking air conditioning, but yet you still choose to go out into the fucking forest where there's bugs, snakes, anything that fucking could kill you. You could get murdered. Like, where's the benefit in this? I don't understand. Like, hiking, yes, sure. Go and get some exercise, but fucking sleeping outside with, like, there's, like, all kinds of odd animals just ready to kill you at any fucking moment in time. Makes no sense. It's just stupid. Aw. Hey there, look at Bambi. Not Bambi. Ew. What's she mad about? Uh-oh. Yo, isn't this the fucking field, Zeref found her after she killed everyone? Bruh, overreacting much? Oh my god. They're all just dead. Zeref. They wouldn't know shit about this either, the fuck. God damn, just death and destruction everywhere. Yeah, I wouldn't either. I'd just leave. It just means he's useless and stupid. And that's all that matters. That's me and my fucking group projects. I'm dead. She's so excited. Aww, they're like siblings. Is he actually mad, I wonder? This thing is butthurt. Oh no. Word. He's like, I've seen this happen a lot of times. Let's get them to do this for this. Are you kidding me? They're all just going there. You're kidding? That fast?
ワイルドレインボーと呼ばれる植物を取りに行った時のことだ。ワイルドレインボーは花弁が虹色に輝く伝説の植物だ。咲く場所は世界でただ1箇所。価値は数百万ジュエルとも言われている。
Oh damn, nigga, what the fuck? I was using flasher too. Someone fucked up. Yuri fucked up. Why does this look like fucking that one ant place in Hunter x Hunter? This was about, god damn. Y'all need to find a better place to settle your goddamn towns and shit. They worship the flowers. What? How do you worship flowers? Oh. Oh god. I'm just here for the bread. All about the money. No, I'm not going down that. That shit has to be haunted. That shit gotta be haunted. It's an ant pyramid. I think they're good. Oh my god, but then again, it's like, why do you think it hasn't been, why do you think it hasn't been gotten? There's gotta be more to it. Miss Caution. This idiot. Why is he always so fucking steadfast? I'm dead, bro. Oh my god, I love this fuck. I love these kids. Can I? I love this. Oh my, you have to be kidding me. No, you don't, do you? You probably left that shit. He probably left that shit somewhere, didn't he? I can't find. I'm dead. So did he lose it? Oh, you have got to be fucking kidding me. Who's doing that? Who's doing that? Oh, you're fucked. Oh, they got lights. Friends and intruders. Well, you're fucked. There it is. There it is. So do I. Run, nigga. Which way? Anyway. Towards the light. Anywhere but here. Oh, it's behind them? I thought it was in front. I was like, all that working for no reason whatsoever. Right in the nick of time. Oh no. There's more? Yo, this is like that. This reminds me of that one fight with Gajil and Natsu and versus those two other dragons. A little more. And they are officially fucked. And now we are looking at my biggest nightmare. Being stuck underwater. And just drowning slowly. Miraculously, yes. This is an underground cave. Is that place with the dragon stuff? A flower garden. How are flowers growing down here? What the fuck? Luminescent moss. That shit must look magical in real life. it's a holy flower burial place. That's what I was saying. That's what I was thinking too. Cause like, you remember when the rocks were falling? Instead of making them fall in front of them to like drive them out, the things were landing behind them, leading them into this fucking place. I was like, what? Why is it like that? Oh my god. I don't understand what the hell it is. Oh my god. It's like he just never learns. Oh my god. Oh no. Well, that is pretty smart. That is insane though, what the fuck? Yes sir. Got the flower. You're talking? That's what I'm saying. You're talking? No, not weird. Oh god. He tastes nasty? Oh, this thing is fucking buff. Oh, hey, hey. Flex on him. Flex on him, niggas. Nigga, he doesn't need no saving. I'm treasure hunter. Hey man, have some pride, alright? I guess the butter is in. Yes, sir. Damn, that nigga buff as fuck. Get away, I've got extension. That shit is one ugly ass beast. You better not get eaten. Also, he does care about him. Okay with the acrobatics. You gonna cut it? Oh, that's gonna hurt. Ew. That's like a tentacle. Nigga, can you hurry the fuck up? It's like, what are you doing? They're both stuck in there now. I'm fucking dead. I'm fucking dead. Oh, he wasn't even going for that? Nigga, is someone gonna get the fucking thing or not? Like, is all of this just gonna happen for nothing? Hang on a little longer, what? He's trying to aim right? Good shit! Ew! Wait, what is it? Ow! Oh, that's gotta hurt. Can someone get the fucking flower, please? Or is all this gonna happen for nothing? Where's the flower? Ew. That's what I'm saying. Where is it? Oh, he got it? Good shit. So whatever happened to the money? He's gonna lose it, isn't he? Oh my god. Please don't lose it. That would be utterly tragic. And at the end of the day, did they get it? Yeah. Wait, was that their first job together? That was their first job together? Yes, sir. He's just out here flexing his status. Aha! Okay, good. So they figured it out. Friendship over hate any day of the week. That's what friends do all the time. I knew they couldn't have been serious. They're real friends. I've had my friends all the time too. What the fuck? It's not like I'm gonna never talk to them again. And that shit does not look. That shit does not look cooked. Whoa! What the fuck? What happened to your clothes? That she is. Oh no, not this. You're kidding. What if like he's the only fucking real treasure hunter in this group? He really thinks he can outsmart Mavis, that's funny. What's she sad about? What the fuck? Why is she always using that as an excuse? What the hell? What's wrong with her? What did they do for 7 fucking years? She thinks she hasn't been able to repay it? They're friends, that's all that matters, the fuck. I mean, it's not like Mavis knows that much magic to begin with either, what the fuck? I like that she's taking initiative though. That is the first step. Right away. No way. Get some sleep first, idiot. You're so cute. Oh my god, I forgot that was like her lifelong dream. Whoa! Ayo! Oh, okay, it was just. Tinkerbell? Oh, it's so cute. Magnolia, what the fuck? That's Magnolia? That shit is trash. It's like a fucking desert. It's literally like a ghost town. What the fuck was going on here? Cardiff Cathedral. What the fuck? Why is this dead? I thought I said three goats, so like what? Are we seeing the same thing? What the fuck is this? Cathedral is. What is that? Blue skull of a dragon. Okay, I mean, I think I get where they get the name of the guild, because like they're freaking, what's it called? Their base is based in a place that has a dragon, like a blue dragon skull, right? But like, why the fuck is their emblem a fucking black dragon skull? Like, why can't it just be blue? Like, you know what I mean? Just paint that shit blue. What the fuck? That'd make more sense. Just me. Anyways.